fish that are available to catch deep dropping. does hit the bottom, we want to exercise boat control. Very, very important. You do not want to let out a lot of line with the wind and current where this is going to be at such of an angle. If this happens, you are only inviting problems. You're going to get snagged up on the bottom a lot, and you're going to lose a lot of equipment. And it's expensive. You don't want to do that. By practicing boat control, the captain is at the helm, and he is going to keep the boat in reverse. And our object is to keep this line straight up and down, whether the water is 600 foot deep, whether the water is 1,500 foot deep. The goal is to try and keep this line as straight up and down to the bottom as we can possibly keep it. This way, it will telegraph your strikes a lot easier, and you will have less problems and catch more fish. Also at Kristal, we make kite reels, the best, bar none, kite reel on the market today. And we designed it just for the kite fishing, which started here in Miami, Florida. Large line capacity, very, very powerful motor, slip drag, and of course, very saltwater compatible, all made with non-corrosion materials. We designed this kite reel to target the species that are found primarily on the Atlantic seaboard around Florida. But people all over the world are starting to use kites. The primary target, sailfish. Sailfish in Florida. When you learn how to dangle your bait on the surface of the water using a kite, electric kite reel, the fishing is phenomenal. Species that are easy to catch off of the kite. All the pelagics, your wahoo, tuna, dolphin, king mackerel, and of course, occasionally, you're gonna get that blue marlin.